Felda Global Ventures Holdings Berhad FGV mensasar untuk muncul sebagai syarikat peneraju sawit bersepadu pada masa akan datang. Sasaran itu mampu dicapai menerusi cadangan pelaburannya dalam PT Eagle High Plantation EHP di Indonesia yang bakal mewujudkan nilai berganda bagi pemegang saham FGV dalam tempoh jangka panjang.
Sebagai pemimpin industri minyak kelapa sawit, FGV menegaskan komitmen transformasinya bagi 5 tahun akan datang. Ia melibatkan strategi peningkatan pendapatan, keberkesanan kos serta kecemerlangan operasi.
The way we manage our business has also been changed since 2013. Now we've got a much more cluster approach on managing our business. So everything is a profit center.
Bagi pertumbuhan jangka panjang syarikat, tegas beliau pengambil alihan aset besar dilihat penting buat masa ini. Untuk itu, FGV kini dalam proses membeli pegangan 37% dalam EHP, sayap peladangan milik Raja Wali Group di Indonesia.
When you want to grow, you want to have a contiguous land. So either you can go to West Africa, this opportunity is there, or Papua New Guinea, where SAMDAB basically acquired NBOL. But we thought that Indonesia would be the best place to go because not only it is near to Malaysia, but because strategic fit in our culture. And Indonesia provide not only land bank opportunity, but it provide also consumption opportunity.
EHP memiliki ladang sawit seluas 425,000 hektar dengan 67% di Kalimantan dan selebihnya di Papua New Guinea, Sulawesi dan Sumatera.
So going into Indonesia with our partner, we also have opportunity to exploit our sugar industry over there. And sugar is a control item over there, right? So you need to have a plantation there to grow. So our partner basically has a sugar plantation that we can exploit and have opportunity to grow the sugar business.
Perkongsian itu juga dilihat bakal memberi akses kepada pasaran tunggal terbesar ASEAN yang membolehkan FGV menguasai kedudukan penting dalam pasaran utama bekalan minyak sawit.
Situasi global yang sentiasa berubah.